What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your iPhone hotspot name. Your iPhone's hotspot is a great way for you and even your friends and family to stay connected when you're out and about. However, to ensure that you and anyone else connect to your iPhone's hotspot and not the device of a bad actor looking to steal sensitive information, you'll want to make sure you know what the name of your iPhone's hotspot is. Thankfully, Apple makes it easy, and the name of your iPhone's wireless hotspot is the same as the name of your iPhone. As a result, changing the name of your iPhone's hotspot is as easy as changing your iPhone's name. Now let's walk through the steps to change your iPhone hotspot name. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then click General. The general menu is displayed. Step 3. Click About at the top of this screen. The About screen is shown. Step 4. You can see your current iPhone name in the Name field. Tap the Name field. The Name screen is displayed. Step 5. Erase your current iPhone name. Enter what you want to be your new iPhone hotspot name in this field, and then tap Done. You'll be routed back to the About screen where you'll see your new iPhone name in the Name field. Going forward, all someone needs to do to connect to your iPhone's hotspot after you make it available is find your iPhone's name in the list of wireless networks available for them to connect to and then enter your hotspot password. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.